AirDroid. Access your Android phone or tablet from a computer. With AirDroid, answer the calls without looking at the phone. SMSs and applications mirrored notifications for your computer larger screen. Type with the full physical keyboard and control with the mouse. The Air Mirror technology is the new way of interacting between PC, Mac, and Android. With the new desktop client, your Android, Windows or Mac becomes one. On AirDroid.com, download and install desktop client to your computer. And after that, create an account, sign up, and then log in. Next, you need to add a device. Go to Google Play Store, install AirDroid in your phone or tablet, and log in. Now on your phone, tap Enable to view all apps and system notifications on the computer in real time. And on the desktop AirDroid app, hit Done. Now you can start controlling your Android phone from your computer. You can transfer files. From the AirDroid desktop app, we can also access our phone. We can manage the profile and settings, calls, messages, contacts and notifications, and control your phone from a web browser. Live view of your device storage, memory and details, a toolbox, and everything to control your mobile device in real time and securely. AirDroid 3, with new PC and Mac clients.